Hello everyone, I am S.K. Pavitra. I am working in KSR College of Arts and Science for Women. Today we are discussing about the subject name is English for Employability. So already we are discussing about the first part, and second part is also continued to the writing skills. So writing is, let us see the paragraph. So writing skill you know very well. So paragraph is a self-contained unit writing that parents a single idea or a topic with a clear in beginning, middle and end, typically consisting of good process. And starting sentence and supporting details and concluding sentence. So this are very important, because why I mentioned this type, because every paragraph has, first you read one paragraph, then after you can understand what is going on, first starting sentence, then supporting details and also concluding sentence you can identify. So I give the key components of the paragraph including a topic sentence, supporting details. First I mentioned the topic sentence means first paragraph, and supporting details the continue paragraph, and concluding sentence the what is your point of view, then finally you can convey the real details. So that is called for the concluding sentence. So collectively this is very important for coherence of the every paragraph. I think you can understand these are the very important structure in paragraph. Let's see the paragraph structure. Most of the paragraph in an essay have three parts. Already we discuss about introduction, body and conclusion. So introduction is a starting sentence, body is a supporting details. If you give any example oriented, you just elaborate for that. You give real example, or if you search any data, you also mention for that. So starting is starting sentence, then after the particular topic, you just maintain and convey for that explanation. So that is very necessary of body and conclusion, concluding the sentence, what's going on, what is you are identify for that. The final section is summarize the connection between the information discussed. Yes, of course, introduction is only for the starting paragraph, the topic sentence, the beginning of the paragraph. That's very important for the introduction. And body, the following discussion. I think why I give more example means that is very important of paragraph structure and controlling ideas. And next we will discuss about the group discussion, interview skill. Yes, of course, if you go to any other companies, they are wanting to discuss about some topic. So group discussion basic skill, first you can identify for that. Interview skill and roles of function, beginning the presentation, how did you elaborate for that, and function, clarifying your function, that is one of the challenging of person. First you can understand, then agree or disagree, you just convey for the details. So group discussion is one of the great opportunities. So 5 or 10 members, they are discussing the one topic, every individual person they are discuss about some positive words, some negative words. You first clearly prepare for that, you just elaborate your own words and preparing your resume. Yes, of course, it's a basic. Okay, so first you prepare your resume and cover letter. That's one of the very important of before you attending the interview. That's very important. And public speaking, yes, of course, public speaking is your planning and practicing and delivery. That's very very important. If you go to any other jobs, so that time you are mentioned honesty, communication, active listening. They are always watching for yourself. So having certain interview skills, positive attitude, that is very important. You know very well verbal communication and non-verbal communication. So that is also very important for the interview. So verbal means during an interview, employees, their attention, taking the actually how they are using for that. Okay, first you can understand. Verbal communication is your own ability to speak, and non-verbal is a body language, posture, gesture, your facial expression and eye contact. That's also include for that. And next, the time management. Yes, of course, the positive attitude, confidence, active listening, honesty, that's very important. And working place, so environment, active listening, that culture and gender equality, that is also very very important. Why I mentioned this type is very important, because if you go to any other working place or any other places, that time you are maintaining the good relationship, that time you also follow for the verbal and non-verbal. So that is basic. I think you can understand. Thank you so much for giving this one.